space sometimes for a lot of people is just somewhere up there. So what EQUiSat's doing is kind of putting that into perspective.
The tagline of the club is space for the people. We're really trying to bridge the gap between the average enthusiast or high school student that's really interested in space.
We just want to make it seem more attainable. And so like whatever the mission is, whatever you want to do, just it's closer than it seems.
We're just a bunch of college students who built a satellite for under $4,000.
If we want to go and build it right now, it would cost us $3,776.61. And a big part of that is because we build, design everything on EQUiSat, except from the batteries and the radio and the actual electrical components themselves.
We mill our chassis out of a solid block of aluminum, and it takes about 100 hours to make.
So this was a big day for us.
Our launch integrator's nano racks came in and they made sure that our CubeSat fit in the deployer.
That peapod was an exact replica of what the satellite will go to space in. So making sure that fits is pretty important.
It's a big moment. It's hard not to kind of be a little anxious.
So we literally had no idea if it was going to fit at all.
There was a moment there when I put it on the track, so I was kind of putting it through the first check, and they were saying, "Oh, you know, it's okay if it doesn't fit. You know, there's some room."
Okay, so that's great. You guys actually, if you fit in the fit gauge, good job on the machining.
Wow, look at that!
It's when it slid in perfectly. I mean, that was really incredible.
Who machined it?
Lauren.
This job, Lauren.
I am really excited that something I machined is going to be in space. That is why I joined this club. That's why I like took an interest in machining and manufacturing. That's not something that everyone gets to say. It's really exciting.
For everything to actually be fully functional, things are fitting, it's able to withstand some of those tests we've put it under, it feels really good. It feels really good to be able to say, you know, this is what I've done with my time here at college.